So open the DEM data. Here I have front-end DEM with image file because I already clipped it. And then the next step, we'll go to hydrology tools in spatial analysis tools in our toolbox. And then we'll go to hydrology. And the first step will be fill. We'll fill the DEM data. Okay, done. And then we'll go to the second steps, which is the flow direction. We'll input the previous result to the field and then just click OK. Okay, this is flow direction. And then the third step will be flow accumulation. We will input flow direction result. So, after these three steps, fill, flow directions, and flow accumulation, we can generate the river network. However, this file is raster data, and we cannot divide which one is big river, and which one is small river, and which one is not river. Because the source is digital elevation model data, and that has the peak resolution, which is 90 meters. So the next step, we will reclassify the river network using map algebra. This is, and we'll choose single output. So open the data, the flow equation. And here, put the equation. I will put the flow equation which more than 3000. And then put the output register to the folders and put the name. And then click OK. Well, this is the result of the classification. The blue is no river, and the green is the river network. And then the next step will be to classify the river network to the big river, small river, and the smaller river. Then we'll go to stream order function in hydrology and input stream raster and then input flow direction and choose the method. Here we have two methods. The first is dollar and the second is read. You can read all the descriptions of dollar method and strip method in this tool help. However, I will choose dollar because it is most common. And click OK. Well, we have three ordo of stream network. Ordo 1 is the smallest river. Second is small river, and the order 3, third order, is the big river. You change the color to differentiate which one is you and check this. Okay, well, the purple color is the ordo tree river, and the blue is ordo 2, and the last is ordo 1. And the last step, we will convert the river network to shapefile because this stream O is already in raster file. And then we'll go to stream to feature, input the stream O, then input the flow direction, and put the name. Then click OK. So this is the shapefile. Using the shapefile, we can adjust the symbology of the river, which one is big and which one is small. And we'll go to quantities and create with the symbol. Here you will define the grid code, which is the order of the river, and we'll have three order. And then we'll change the color, we'll change the blue and symbol size we'll change to 0.52. Okay. So we have the shapefile of river network. The thickness is the main river. And the thinness is small river. So this is what we get.